I think we should sell the house.
This is the house where you nursed our children.
They were toddlers. Lila was drinking out of a glass. Tom was practically rolling his own joints.
Rolling.
We find Frances at the top of season 3 living in Inwood. She's encumbered less by all the battles of the previous season and just trying to ponder what she wants as she pursues happiness and purpose and parenthood.
Background!
And action.
Robert and Jackie ramped up their relationship, kind of moving forward aggressively. And Frances has a new boyfriend. So it's people that were in a relationship for 25 years trying to figure out how to navigate new adult relationships.
We started the series off really hunkered down in seemingly intractable positions. So this season, it's really nice to just witness what they might have been like when life wasn't as complicated and they were simply mostly happy.
Oh, the naughty fireman. I miss that. Nick used to pretend to rescue me from a burning building, give me CPR, strap me to the gurney. Anyway, just pretend like I'm not here.
Everybody's so skilled and so uniquely funny.
When SJ and I have to do a scene and there's anything funny, we have trouble.
It's so much fun to be just teetering on the edge of it might ruin everything. Working with all of them is really fun. They're just fantastic.